Hey buddies, how is it going? Today in this video, let's see some troubleshooting issues on AirPods. That is, after updating to iOS 15, many users have complained that the AirPod Pro pop-ups doesn't appear on their iPhone. It's really annoying. Somehow, I found some solutions to fix it. So here I'm gonna share those solutions and show how to fix the AirPods Pro pop-ups not showing issues on their iPhone. Let's get into the video. First solution is, change your AirPods. If your AirPods are not showing the pop-up on your iPhone, then make sure that the AirPods have enough charge and sufficient battery. If not, then charge your AirPods for a couple of minutes because there might be reason for this issue. So try this method and check it out. Next, solution number 2 is check the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connection. First, we have to look at the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connection because it is the main source of wireless device connecting through iPhone and iPad. After that, check if your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth options are enabled and they are connected properly on your iPhone. If the AirPod pop-up still doesn't appear on your iPhone, then enable airplane mode and wait 10 to 20 seconds, then disable it. Once it has been done, lock and unlock your iPhone screen if the iPhone still doesn't show the AirPods. Next, move on to the next solution. Third solution is reset the AirPods. Resetting the AirPods is a common solution to fix all the AirPods related issues. For those who have an AirPods issues on iPhone, then try this method. For that, first thing is put your AirPods into a charging case, then close the lids and wait for a few seconds. Now again open the lid. Next, on your iPhone, go to the settings and select the Bluetooth option and then choose the info symbol next to your AirPods. Tap on the forget this device and again tap on the forget device to confirm the action. Simply open the charging case and press and hold the setup button on the back side of the case until the status light changes from ample to white. Then reconnect your AirPods. If the above solution does not work, I will give some suggestions to get rid of the problem. First suggestion is restart your iPhone. We all know the common restart method will fix many problems on the device. So try to restart your device and fix the issue. The second suggestion is reset network settings on iPhone. If there is any connectivity issues on your device, then reset network settings on iPhone. The most significant change is that Apple changed the reset settings option after the iOS 15 update. On iPhone, launch settings and tap on general, then scroll down the screen. Then click the transfer or reset iPhone. Now you can see the reset option. Select that one. After that, choose the reset network settings and enter the lock screen passcode and again enter the screen time passcode. Now to confirm the action, tap on the reset network settings. Now try to pair your AirPods on iPhone. That's it. I hope this solution will help you to fix the AirPods Pro pop-ups not showing issues on iPhone. And if you have any other solution to fix these issues, then ping me in the comment section below because we will ping the worked solution in the comment. And if you really like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you will be notified when we post a new videos. Bye bye.